The entrance to his hideout must be somewhere close by. That's my way in. Hi, David. I'm at one of the hideouts. I'm surprised Sable had you working alone on this.
I resigned from Sable International in order to ensure the supplies made it to Zemkaria.
Guess she's a true mercenary at heart, even choosing weapons over aid for her own people.
Sable is more than a mercenary, trust me. Anyway, let me know if you find those supplies, and thank you.
That's me. We need to do something. Something big.
Sandwich. Kicking.
shot at everything!
Done and done. Now, where are those supplies for David? There they are. Hi, David. I recovered some of your supplies. Sending you the location now.
Thank you, Spider-Man. I will get there as fast as I can.
Great. And if it helps, I have a couple police contacts. I can ask them to help you out if...
Oh, no, no, no. That will not be necessary. I have it under control. Thank you again.
Huh. Alrighty.
Whatever happened to Osborn anyway? What, you just...
The entrance to his hideout must be somewhere close by. Huh, must be underground. Guess it's time for some urban spelunking. Hi, David. Just found another Hammerhead hideout.
Please, be careful.
I will. So, what happens when we get all the caches? Put some stamps on them and celebrate at Eddie's Pizza?
Eddie's, yes. I will miss that place.
He's not going out of business, is he? Please tell me he's not.
No, no. It's just... It's nothing. And do not worry about shipping. I will take care of it when the time comes.
Hey, they ever find that cop who tried to kill the boss? What not?
The boss is looking for him, I'll tell you that.
You know, everyone's took a shot.
Literally didn't see that coming. Mercenary. She sometimes almost looks.
Sometimes.
There he is!
If I had a nickel for every time I heard that. Wait, do they even make nickels anymore? As soon as I finish here, I'm gonna look that up.
Fight him in!
Looks like I cleared the place out. Whew. Now to find the supply cache for David. This must be the cache of humanitarian aid. Okay, David. Found a bunch more supplies here. I'll send you the location.
You are doing a great thing. Each supply cache could save hundreds of Simkarian lives.
Why Simkaria, if you don't mind me asking?
I merely wish to help the children of Simkaria, as I once failed to help those who relied on me most. Thank you again for finding those supplies. I will come by to get them soon.
Sounds like David's carrying around a little guilt. Like most of us, I guess. The entrance to his hideout must be somewhere close by.
What's wrong?
There's the entrance. Clever. Hi, David. Think I found the last hideout.
Great work.
So, I was thinking, maybe we should store the caches at a local police precinct, just for safekeeping.
I would prefer to safeguard them myself.
I get the sense you're not telling me something.
I had a work visa with Sable International. It became invalid when I quit. Even an ID check right now could mean immediate deportation. I merely wish to finish this one task, and then I will go.
Maybe I could help you with the whole immigration thing.
Do not worry for me. This was my choice, and I have no regrets.
Dreams.
Check out Marco. Better check that out. behind us!
You guys live underground now? What's a red light? Asking for a friend!
Hey, what's up?
Hi, MJ. Can you ask a huge favor?
Sure, what's up?
Remember that story you did on the shortage of teachers in the city? Well, you know someone who might be a good fit. If you had a visa.
I think some of the supers are offering H-1Bs based on credentials. Send me his info and I'll call her out.
I'm caught!
Bad guy's hiding in an underground lair. You guys know you're walking cliché, right?
Picking us up when he went!
Here are the supplies. David, the final supply caches are secure.
Thank you. I will take them all to the Simkarian Embassy and make sure the aid is delivered.
Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
I will. And thank you once more, Spider-Man.
Guess that's it. Hope MJ can pull some strings for us.
I have the supply caches and I'm on my way to the embassy, but I think I am being followed.
Where are you?
I am not sure. I am...
David! David! Hold on! I'm on my way! Hammerhead's men knew David would be alone and vulnerable. I should have seen this coming. Hang in there, David. There's David. He's in trouble. Gotta move. Hi, David. You look like you could use a little help. You okay?
I think so. Thank God for this Sable armor.
So, what's next?
Deliver the caches to the Simkarian Embassy. Thanks to you, the Simkarians will finally get the aid they need.
Just happy I could help. But I meant, what's next for you?
Well, a few minutes ago, I received a call from a school in Midtown. They offered me a visa if I accepted a teaching position. I don't suppose you had something to do with that.
Good things happen to good people.
I can't thank you enough. I will try every day to help my students achieve their dreams as you have helped me achieve mine.
Actually, I should be the one thanking you.
For what?
For reminding me why I'll always love this city. Is it me, or is the world a little brighter right now? I'm just gonna bask in this good feeling for at least the next few seconds. Or until something else bad happens. I bet David's gonna be one of those cool teachers whose classes are packed.
I got him!
This is it, folks. This is the big one. I finally have proof! For years, I have asked my dear listeners to send in photographic evidence to prove, once and for all, that Spider-Man is directly linked to the very criminals who plague our city. And finally, finally, one brave anonymous caller has delivered the goods. We have clear photos of Spider-Man standing in the immediate vicinity of caches of humanitarian aid. Aid that was intended for Sincari. And our heroic caller assures me that these very humanitarian caches are being sold on the black market. If I've learned one thing in my years as a world-renowned reporter, it's this. Photos don't lie. Spider-Man has been caught red-handed. No pun intended, puns are for wimps. So what do we do about it, you ask? We wait. We wait for the police to finally wake up and arrest this mass lunatic. At long last, this city is going to finally see that Jameson has been right about Spider-Man this entire time. Not only is he a thief, he's actually stealing vital food and medicine from innocent civilians who are trapped in a war zone. Women and children struggling to survive, hiding each day from a hail of mortars and bullets. Meanwhile, Spider-Man is stealing the very aid that might keep them alive. This is a new low, people. Even I could never have suspected Spider-Man of something this despicable. All we can do now as a city is to sit back and quietly reflect on just how right J. Jonah Jameson really was. Yet again.
The entrance to his hideout must be somewhere close by. Huh, must be underground. Guess it's time for some urban spelunking. Ugh, that's a new smell. Yuck. Hope I find Sable before the fumes overwhelm her. If I can get through this without getting wet, that'd be a... Hello! This is so cool. Whoa, look at this place. The amount of work it takes to make this city run is just... crazy. I'll never take fresh water for granted again. Okay, let's see where this leads. Looks like some loose bricks up ahead. Nice. Okay, onward. Hammerheads, guys. They've taken over an abandoned subway platform. Gotta take these guys out, then look around for Sable. Snoring now.
Not really. I'm thinking, we need an insurance. Make me villains?
Ah, remember? My kid, I'm a hero.
Yeah, I guess. Same with my mother. Then, they're all heroes.
Clearing time out.
If it's a pigeon, it's gonna be a dead pigeon.
Area's clear.
Surprise!
Better investigate.
Spider-Man's been here!
No, I should have brought him.
one needs a nap. Okay, that's all of them. Now, I bet if I follow the power cables, I'll find where they're holding Sable. I should follow the power cables. Hope that's not a load-bearing subway car. Nice. Okay, follow the yellow wire. Better not find any lions, tigers, or bears. Oh my. Ah, tunnel's blocked. But I think I can still squeeze through. This just took a turn.
That thing, like the other guys.
Who was it?
Don't remember his name. Sal's cousin, I think.
Was it messy?
Nah, he just came out all...
Hey. You're just not very observant.
I think so.
Then for...
Gotta do this quick, and then find Sable. Did I startle you? This place looks like their main big Project Olympus. These pods were...
I told you, I just helped manufacture these things. I didn't design them.
Guess we got the wrong guy then. On the bright side, now we got our first test subject.
No! No! Don't turn it on! Please! Just give me a few minutes. I can figure it out!
Now that's what I like to hear.
Sable jetpacks. I'd pay good money to see Hammerhead's guys learning to fly in these things for the first time.
Belongs to Sable?
Yeah, most of it's overseas, though. What are you thinking, boss?
I'm thinking about how she took over the whole city in a matter of days.
You mean back during that Devil's Breath thing?
Yeah, that was crazy. Not so crazy when you got the right equipment.
Well, we got those digging things.
Not good enough. If we want the best stuff, we're gonna need her.
Yeah, okay. How are we gonna do that?
Just keep taking her stuff. She'll come to us.
XRT-89. Subterranean Troop Deployment Vehicle. That's the real name? I'm sticking with Dig Boy. I should have a look around. Whoa. If Hammerhead gets his hands on this thing, we're in serious trouble.
That cop almost killed me. I thought you said I'd be indestructible.
I said almost indestructible. After all, you're still human.
Then make me less human.
I'm not sure what you mean.
I mean what I said. Now get to work.
Sable. Sable. Sounds like she's close. The only way out is through. High voltage wires and sewer water. What could possibly go wrong? If there's one takeaway from this underground lair thing, it's that Hammerhead should have fewer thugs with guns and a lot more safety inspectors.
Every minute I am here is another nail in your coffin!
You got a spirit.
I will never give you what you want.
Yes, you will. It'll just take time. We got all...
Came back for me.
Why?
Because I need you.
I work alone.
I used to say the same thing. I know what's happening in Simkaria. I know why this means so much to you.
I think you know, but you do not know.
What can I do to make you trust me? Look, I think I know how we can take down that monster, but I can't do it alone.
Damn it! He let her loose!
Okay, here's the plan. Good plan. Let's play the quiet game. Banter, though. Boy, of course!
Did you say Big Boy?
Yeah! Way better than the real name, don't you think?
Their webs are effective in combat! You must teach me how to use them!
I wish I could, but it's a whole big intellectual property thing.
Snapped him!
was awesome! High five!
You said you could defeat Hammerhead.
You, know you left me hanging, right?
There are medical records in here.
Yeah, mostly about that metal plate in his head.
Carbon steel.
Super strong, pretty sensitive to...
heat. I have an idea.
I, solemnly swear to, do whatever you tell me to.
I will call soon.
Ow! But, yeah. Guess I'll do some Spidey work while I wait for Sable's call. Hey, what's that? What's with all the yellow stuff? Huh. Is this some weird street artist thing? A police report. Looks like someone was killed during a mugging. But nothing was stolen. Hmm. What's with the audio recorder?
So, you have some work-related stress. Well, you came to the right place. That's my specialty. So they tell me. Give me some more specifics about how you're feeling.
Guess you could say I put a lot of pressure on myself. I like to be the best. Plus, I have a very demanding boss.
Then what kind of work do you do?
Everything here stays confidential, right?
Of course.
Good. Because if any of this gets out, you're a dead man.
The case file says 1 of 9. There must be more of these out in the city. There's a bunch of GPS coordinates here. I love treasure hunts, but something tells me I'm not gonna find a chest full of gold at any of these places. Hmm. Mystery person's calling card.
House.
Glad to hear it. What's up?
I've been listening to the police radio, and there's stuff happening all over the city, like constantly.
Pretty overwhelming, isn't it?
How do you do it? I mean, you can't be everywhere at once.
Remember what May used to say? You help someone, you help everyone.
Yeah, but I never really understood what she meant.
Okay. You know that lady that came in to feast the other day with her two kids?
The one who just got evicted?
Yeah. After she found a job and was about to move into her new place, she told me, as soon as I get my first paycheck, I'm sending as much as I can back to this shelter.
So we helped her, and now she wants to help others. Helping is like a force multiplier.
Exactly.
May was pretty great, wasn't she?
The greatest. I'm gonna send you an address as soon as I'm done with all this, so stay ready. And bring those web shooters with you.
Finally!
This looks familiar. I think it's the last known location of a Magia informant who disappeared a few months ago.
I'm feeling a little uncomfortable. I think we should end the session.
Sorry, Doc. I didn't mean to scare you. I've just been paranoid lately. Like I said, stressful job.
Okay. Tell me a little bit more about your job. Describe a typical day.
Typical day? Guess it starts with waking up, checking my phone, see who the boss wants me to hit that day. Then I go grab breakfast. I've been trying to do that keto thing, you know? Then I do the hits. Sometimes it's messy, so I gotta head home and clean up. I try to get to the gym in the afternoon, then dinner, and I...
Sorry, can you go back for a moment? What does do a hit mean exactly?
It means I kill who my boss tells me to. I'm pretty good at it by now. Got quite the resume.
This guy sounds like a Magia enforcer. Feels like this is just part of the story. I should keep an eye out for more scenes like this. Whoever's setting up these scenes really likes the color yellow. Let's hear what the recorder has to say.
So what do you think, Doc?
Well, clinically, you're a sociopath. You have no remorse for your actions. You clearly are not stressed. I doubt you think there's actually anything wrong with you. So, why did you really come see me today?
You're smart. I like that. Okay, let's get right to it then. You do what I tell you, and I won't kill your family.
Whoa.
You want to get right to it? Okay then. I know why you're really here. I knew who you were the minute you walked in that door. And I also know that before I do anything for you, you're gonna do something for me.
Well, that took a turn. These crime scenes all feel like covers for Magia hits. And if the guy on the tape is a Magia enforcer, maybe he's the one who killed all these people.
I am ready. Meet me at my base.
I've been meaning to ask. How exactly do you have a base in the city that I don't know about? Right. Good talk. Why is she always hanging up on me? Maybe she didn't hang up on purpose. We probably just got disconnected. She could be waiting for me to call her back. Or she could be running out of minutes on her cell phone plan. I mean, she's probably doing international roaming. That stuff is expensive. Or maybe she just really needed to polish her pistols. I remember Yuri telling me about a drowning here. She was suspicious because the victim was a competitive swimmer. On the last recording, the therapist turned the tables on the Magia guy.
Welcome back. Have a seat. So, did you bring the,
Hope this takes care of your cash flow problem.
Right. It most certainly does. Thank you. So, I assume you came to me because I have a few police officers as clients.
You assume correct. But my boss and I are only interested in one of them.
And who might that be?
Captain Yuri Watanabe.
Yuri? How is she mixed up in this? I'm afraid of where this story is going. I have to keep following it. I think there was a hit and run here recently. The victim was set to testify against one of Hammerhead's men. But of course, police never found a suspect. In the last recording, they talked about getting Yuri's mental health records.
Here's Captain Watanabe's file.
Is everything?
Yes.
You ever record her sessions?
No, I never record any sessions. That'd be unethical and illegal.
Well, we'd like you to record her next session. And my boss has a list of questions he'd like you to ask. Is that gonna be a problem for you?
No problem.
I feel like I shouldn't be listening to these, and yet I can't stop. Seems that whoever left these wasn't satisfied with what the police concluded. I remember this. A person got electrocuted accidentally, but the victim had ties to Hammerhead. Yuri tried, but couldn't find evidence of foul play. All of these reports are from the last year or so. But last month, Yuri assigned herself to all of these cases. Was Yuri the one who left all those recordings?
Okay, Yuri, let's move on. Have your obsessive thoughts about the suspect continued?
Yes. Sometimes I feel like I've almost got him. And sometimes I feel like I'll never get him.
Are you doing your breathing exercises?
Trying to.
But?
I know who he is. I know where he is. And I know what he's done. But I can't do anything. Not without legally admissible evidence.
That must be frustrating.
You have no idea.
Seems like Yuri's hunch is that the guy on the tape is the guy that killed all these people. I think she might be right. I think I'm close. And there's the trademark yellow. The recorder must be around here somewhere. I remember Yuri saying this was ruled an accidental death. Food poisoning, I think. On the last one, Yuri sounded frustrated.
You have no idea.
That's it?
Yes. I mean, we talked a little bit about her medication, but...
When is the next session?
Why? What are you going to do?
I'm gonna do whatever my boss tells me to do.
Oh no. Are they setting up a hit on Yuri? Gotta get to those other locations. Police ruled this a suicide, but Yuri had her doubts. The victim was part of Hammerhead's crime family. These case files are getting more and more recent. This one happened just a few weeks ago.
You seem nervous.
Yeah, well, the chief knew I was working undercover with you. I can't afford to lose my job. Maybe I should be the one doing breathing exercises.
Well, isn't that interesting?
Don't worry. I won't tell if you don't. Also, you're doing great. You're a very authentic-looking doctor.
Thanks, I think.
You think he knows you were wearing a wire?
If he does, he's a hell of a good liar.
He's a Magia enforcer. We know he's a good liar. Question is, does he know he's being lied to?
We'll find out tomorrow, I guess. You sure about all this?
We catch him in the act of trying to murder a police officer, he gets put away for life.
Yuri, what are you doing? I have to find her. Yuri's been here. Now where's the file? There's the case file. And the last recording. Someone fell to their death from this ledge. It was ruled an accident. But was it?
Hey, Captain.
You ready for this?
Ready as I'll ever be. I'm all wired up on my way to the office. Just picking up a coffee first.
Okay. Drinks are on me when this is done.
Looking forward to it, Captain.
Yuri's suspended, but she still won't give up. Hard not to respect that.
Hi, can I just get a large coffee?
Hey there, Dad. Who's that you were just talking to?
Oh. Hey.
No. Oh, why did I listen to that? Call from an unknown number. Hello?
Hello, old friend.
Yuri?
Meet me at the corner of Madison and 23rd. We need to talk.
Wait, Yuri! She's gone. With all that's happened to Yuri, she must be beyond hurting. She doesn't do anything without a reason. So why did she lead me on a grisly crime scene tour? She must have a lead on this enforcer guy. It'll be nice to see her. Maybe help her deal with whatever she's dealing with. Magia enforcer. Dead. And the case files from all his victims. This guy killed all these people. But does that mean he deserved to die? Yuri.
I know what you're gonna say, but just hear me out. The system works most of the time. But there are times when it doesn't. And to me, that's unacceptable. Some people put their trust in fate, or karma, or whatever. But I can only trust me.
You can't kill people, Yuri.
Apparently I can. And you know what? It felt good.
You need to turn yourself in.
For what? I just dispensed justice. True justice. And I restored a little bit of balance to the world.
You're my friend, Yuri. I don't want to come after you.
You do what you have to do, and I'll do what I have to do. Goodbye, Spider-Man.
Yuri! What am I gonna do? This all makes sense now. What Yuri did to Hammerhead. She's been struggling with this for a while. She's always held in her emotions. That must take a toll on her. But she's also the most tenacious and stubborn person I know. This was a bad guy for sure, but killing him? That's too much.
Work.
So where's this base you talked about? Whoa. Your toys are so much cooler than mine. I love this invisible floating fortress thing. But now that all of New York City has seen it, Hammerhead will probably be here soon.
I am counting on it. So let us work quickly. I have acquired the Class 5 laser array. We need to calibrate it to prevent it from overheating.
Lucky for us, I'm working on my master's in calibration. Let's do this!
Okay, what's first?
Pull the housing array into place.
On it. Whoa, nice laser.
Housing locked.
Done and done.
We are not done.
Oh.
We must reset the targeting field, aerials.
Sure thing. I have no idea what you're talking about.
Exit the hangar and navigate to the top of the nearby transmitters.
Alrighty. So we should talk about the strategy with Hammerhead, don't you think?
What is there to talk about? Find him. Then focus the laser on the plate in his head. The laser will heat the carbon steel to critical temperature, which will rearrange its molecular structure.
And soften it so I can knock him unconscious. I get that part, but how do you know it won't, melt his brain?
When the wolf attacks the sheep, he risks getting shot by the shepherd.
Okay, well, shepherd, just remember my no-killing rule, okay? Done. How's it look?
Systems appear functional. Now we must test the targeting and power levels.
Cool. Wait, this doesn't involve shooting me, does it?
Not yet. But I do need you to launch those targets.
Right. Okay, ready?
Ready.
Bombs away! Hit it! Oh!
Just a few more.
Cool with me, this is fun! Here comes another one! Nice shot! Is this how modern militaries keep shooting? Oh, oh! Can we do one more? Please!
You're a child.
Yeah, well, we're all children on the inside. Whoa!
Come back. We have one more thing to do.
On my way.
We must adjust the gyroscopic navigation stabilizer in order to compensate for the weight of the laser. Go to that terminal and wait for me to activate the system. System ready.
I'm going in. Okay, that should do it.
You two teaming up now? You. But it ain't gonna do no good.
Sable? Use a little help here!
The laser is down.
Can you fix it?
I'm trying.
Okay, I'll just do the hammerhead walk for me. That's it.
Look at me! You can't kill me!
Almost there.
Sable, what's your status?
Laser is back online.
Now I can get in close.
You think you're hurting me? Nothing hurts me no more!
He's quick. I gotta be quicker.
Love your tech, Sable. Too bad I gotta use it to take you out. Die, bug! You're going down! Keep trying. Keep failing. I'm indestructible.
Do it!
Come on in, boy! Eat this!
Do not let him hit you!
Yeah, try it!
Come
Just don't give up, do ya?
Okay, now I can do some real damage.
This one's for Yuri. Got a headache yet?
This is a fight you ain't gonna win!
Do some damage.
You fight good, but not as good as me! Coming your way, bug! Let's be in dark shit!
When to quit.
Commencing bombing run.
Damn, I missed.
Keep them coming.
I'll make sure the next one hits.
I dropped the bomb. You throw them at him.
His shield's too strong. I need to disable it first. If I grab those bombs, I can use them to disable his shield.
Those gadgets won't work.
More bombs coming in.
His shield's down. Indestructible, huh? I think not.
Watch them again.
Now hit him!
gotta grab
the shield and now.
Was fun. Hey, you have dinner plans? I know this great pizza place.
I must return to Simcaria.
Right. You have a war to fight.
I do not like to fight. Do what I have to in order to help my people.
I know. That's what heroes do.
I am no hero. But you have taught me a few things.
Oh yeah? Like what?
Like how to disarm my enemies with bad jokes?
Actually, they're good jokes, but I understand humor can be subjective.
Thank you, Spider-Man. For everything. I don't do hugs.
Yeah, right. Of course. Hey, can I get a lift back to the city? I'd swim, but it'd take forever to get the river smell out of my suit.
We'll be right back.
Ready?
I think the web shooters are a little tight.
Get used to it. Just try to keep up.
It's egomaniacs who use the internet solely to draw attention to themselves. And we just had a real meeting of the minds in that respect, as the online personality screwball pranked fellow narcissist Spider-Man into an epic snipe hunt that put innocent people in danger. On the one hand, Screwball did show us all just how gullible and reckless Spider-Man is, rushing headlong into dangerous situations without knowing or caring who he'll hurt as long as cameras are on him. On the other hand, Screwball herself is no better. Unlike me, she's not trying to expose wrongdoers like Spider-Man as a public service. She's just in it to promote herself, which I think is absolutely despicable. They don't go away. Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson will be right back after this important message about how you can buy my book.
Nope. Guys, it's I love New York, not I thug New York.
Bad news.